Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Sit, Geek. Today guys we have the Urbanista Brisbane speaker. It's a portable Bluetooth speaker that retails for around about £60. The link as always is in the video's description below. Straight out of the box, and this is a great looking product. You get a nice toned down Scandi design that won't distract from your home decor. The material used is actually really nice and soft, but it is a bit of a hair magnet. It weighs at just under 1 kilogram and it's nice and small at around 7 inches long, so it's nice and compact and portable. When it comes to navigation, you've got all of the usual suspects. On top of the device, you have the power button, which is disguised as a Urbanista logo. You've got a Bluetooth connection button. You've got the volume up, volume down buttons, which also double up as a fast forward or rewind. There's good space in between them and you're definitely going to know when you're touching them because of the way that they're designed. I would like them to stand out a little bit more. I feel like they're incredibly subtle, but I think this is done where they put design over usability. But to be fair, it looks so good. On the back, you have a micro USB port for charging and an AUX input in case you want to use a wired connection. This is hidden behind a rubber cover as this device is splash proof. Battery life wise, you'll get up to 10 hours of constant playtime thanks to the 8000 mAh battery. I've certainly seen bigger batteries from speakers this size, but 10 hours should be ample. So onto the sound, and probably the most important thing when it comes to speakers. The first thing you will notice when you load up your Brisbane speaker is just how loud it can get. It has two 10 watt drivers on either side, meaning that this device packs a punch that will surprise you considering its compact size. It's got an incredibly well balanced soundstage, but no 360 degree sound. But you can pair this with a second Brisbane speaker if you want to increase the sound. But to be honest, the volume alone from one speaker is enough to fill most rooms. The bass is really good, powerful, it packs a punch, the vocals come across as clear and crisp, but the best aspect without a doubt is the volume and the lack of distortion you get. This thing can go seriously loud, like window shattering loud, and I'm incredibly impressed. Overall, this is a powerful little speaker that packs a punch above its weight class. I wouldn't expect it to last a trip to the beach anytime soon, but inside your home or in the garden, as it is splash proof, and it will be ideal. The design is obviously on another level. You can get it in black and white. And as always, guys, in the video's description, there's a link if you want to make the purchase. Always, thank you for watching Ready, Sit, Geek, and I will see you on the next video.